Hello everyone, welcome back. You're watching the Data Labs. My name is Dilip. In this video, we will discuss the usage of a new utility tool that is Option Chain Data Extractor. So before going to discuss how this tool works, let's understand the option chain analysis first. Let's move to NSE website and then understand it. So here you can see that we are on NSE website, and in this particular table, we are viewing the data for SBIN. That is State Bank of India. And for expiry date, we have applied filter at 28 May 2020. It means we are viewing the data for State Bank of India and the expiry date is 28th of May. And this is the option chain data. And once you click on future contracts, so it's showing the next 3 months expiry, like the 28th May 2020, 25th June 2020 and 30th July 2020. So it's showing the expiry date is last Thursday of every month. Okay, so this is the future data and the previous table is for option chain data. Okay, so basically the option chain allows the trader to evaluate the liquidity and depth of each specific strike. So it doesn't only capture the executed price, but also captures real-time bid price and ask price, as well as bid quantity and ask quantity. So the option chain matrix analysis is most useful for the next day trading. So people need to copy this data, this particular data, as well as the future contract data, and paste it to in Excel worksheet to do further analysis. Okay, so in doing this, it's take a lot of time, like copying the data, moving to Excel file, then pasting it. And the format is not a predefined format. Basically, this is a scattered manner format. So you need to apply a lot of formattings and cleaning the data. Okay. And again, we need to switch from Excel to NSE website and NSE to Excel. So in that day, it takes a lot of time and effort. So to do the entire process, like selecting the stock name, expiry date, and copying the data, like fetching the data, the option chain, as well as future data from this particular website to Excel in a predefined format, I have developed an automated tracker in Excel. And with the help of that Excel, you just need to select the stock name or stock code from a drop down and expiry date from a drop down, and just need to click on go, and then it will provide entire data on a single click in a fraction of a second. Maybe hardly it will take 2 to 3 seconds to copy the data from this particular website to Excel sheet. Okay, and I have tried to replicate the same format, whatever the format you are viewing over here, I have tried to replicate the same format in Excel sheet. So let's move to Excel sheet and understand how it works, and we can also configure accordingly. So let's move to Excel sheet. So this is NSE Option Chain Automated Data Extractor version 1.0. So in this particular tracker, we are not going to learn how to code and how to write the code. Basically, this is just an utility tool you just need to download from my website, and the link has been provided in description box. You just need to download it and start using. So let's go through this particular tool. So first of all, let's understand the stock code. So this is the last worksheet where I have mentioned all the stock codes which are available to me. If you think that if any of the code is not available, missing, you just need to add the code in this particular column, and this particular tool will automatically adjust the stock code. That is this particular dropdown, this one. Okay, and this is the future data. It will, once you will extract the data, it will, the raw format will be available in this particular worksheet. This is option chain data. So raw format, like the data which will be fetched from this particular website, will be available in this particular worksheet in a purely raw format. There is no customization, there is no formatting. And on a home worksheet, this is the user interface. Like, you just need to select the stock name, the stock code, basically from this drop down. And as I told you that this particular drop down is connected with stock code. So once you think that any of the stock code is missing, you just need to mention in stock code column A, and this particular drop down will be automatically updated with the newly added stock code. Okay, and this is expiry month, so you just need to select the expiry month. This is totally dynamic. So once the month will get changed, this particular drop down will be auto adjusted. Okay, so you just need to fill this any of the stock name from here, from this drop down, and expiry month from this dropdown. Okay, and just need to click on go. Once you click on go, it will fetch the data. It will connect the it will connect with the www.1.nscindia.com, and it will apply. It will enter the code, the stock name which you have entered here, and expiry date over here, and then just extract the information, and then again pull the information from that particular website to this particular worksheet. Same goes for future. It will go to the website and go to the future contracts for selected stock name and copy the data, like fetch the data and paste it over here in future data worksheet. Once both the data will be extracted, then it will format the data option chain, and the future data will get formatted, and it will be it will provide all the information here with stock name, the timing, and the future data. Again, the option chain data, like the stock name and the timing here, and the option chain data. And this is the last table. This is the third table, which will provide the calls and puts summary, like how many are Y totals, changes in Y volumes, and net changes, basis on the data available in this particular table. That is the option chain table, calls and puts. So let's select the SBIN here. So I'm just typing SBIN. You can see that it has selected. Now let 28th May 2020 as it is, the expiry month. Let's click on go. Now it's processing, it's fetching the data. Now you can see that data extracted. So it has extracted the data. Let's go to the option chain file worksheet. Basically, you can see that this is the raw format which has been copied from this website, option chain, the same data, this one for SBIN, right? And the future data is coming to this particular worksheet. Now we are fetching both the option chain data and future data. Like future data, we are summarizing, like we are showing this future data in a formatted form, like we have applied some formatting so that it looks beautiful, and also the option chain data here. And this particular table is providing the summary of option chain data. So this is all about NSE option chain data extractor. This is very simple tool to extract the data, though the coding is complex, and to make this process automated, I have tried my best to write down the code so that you can extract the data without visiting a website and on a single click. If you think that you just need to click on reset and reset the form, just click on reset. It will ask the confirmation, click on yes. Now you can see that each and every data has been cleared, even future. Okay, so in this way you can extract the data, any of the stock, and just click on go. It will provide the information within 2 to 3 seconds. So here you can see that it's showing the stock name and the date and time. Again, the stock name, date and time summary, calls and puts information. So this is all about the utility tool which I have developed. If you want to use this tool, you just visit my website, download it, and start using. Hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, subscribe, and comment. Have a great day. Bye bye.